guys, what's up? And today we're going more with survival quest. Today we're going to find some huts. Because he's probably somewhere else, or he's not playing. So we took everything from the plane. Ooh, you know what'd be cool if it all regenerated. And I want to check, but it's gonna like take 12 minutes. But I'll try. So, our energy will keep regenerating, so over time, so next episode, we're going to have to turn some songs, and we'll take his stuff, and we'll completely prank him because we have a freaking gun. So, like, we'll think, oh, this guy's just new, but really good. Come on! Like someone should fucking kill him. Yeah, see, since there's deer all over the place, and then I just kill the deer. Event. It's our house, so we can run over. No, we can't. Okay. Guys, I'm going to have to walk if I'm going to make it back.
Yeah.
those bunkers, apparently, these bunkers, this is Alpha, they are abandoned, so there's only zombies. That's good. So later, we'll get there. How much time do we have left? We only have a few minutes, so... Okay, so we're gonna have to walk. Otherwise, we will never return. That's good. Okay, so that's an ATV wheel. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Jeez, what the heck was that? It was surrounded. The base alpha's right there. I think I can speak with him. Maybe we can find an ATV part. We'll take a med kit when we get there. Luckily, we have the key card to it. people think.
Thank you.
Phoenix. I'm gonna give him a nice talk. We have a war on our hands. And I'm about to end it. Tune into the next video to see me kick this guy's butt and take him from the game forever. No stop sign's gonna save him now. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. And this is going to turn into a series. Yay. Yeah. I know we're all on the coast and stuff, but, like, we still need to get this freaking guy. We need to get him. This guy has freaking tried to kill me. Ignore the zombies. I mean, if he doesn't want a piece, I will freaking give him what he wants. He wants a fight, he'll get a fight. I'm just gonna hope that the stop sign can deflect a bullet. He's going to hope.